The war of words over who pays to fix flooded infrastructure has reached boiling point between Brisbane and Canberra. Treasurer Wayne Swan has hinted City Hall may have to pay for the repairs to our ferries and Riverwalk, prompting Campbell Newman to question if he's a true Queenslander.
As the bells tolled in Brisbane this morning, the Lord Mayor picked a fight.
Which jersey are you wearing these days? I mean, whose side are you on? Canberra's or Queensland's?
In the firing line, Wayne Swan and Kevin Rudd, and it was this comment from the Treasurer that sparked the feud.
Yes, there is a doubt as to whether the Riverwalk and the Ferrycat terminals are covered under those arrangements.
The Riverwalk and ferry services have become the front line in the battle with Canberra. The Lord Mayor says he doesn't want specific details or a blank cheque, just a commitment the Commonwealth Government will pay for vital infrastructure damaged in the flood. The Treasurer, though, kept his distance.
Before the Lord Mayor had even submitted a list of items that he was looking for assistance on, he was in the media demanding that payment be made.
That sparked this release. Council calls it Wayne Swan versus the facts. The reality, though, is that without federal and state assistance, Council will have to find $440 million to rebuild the city. The Riverwalk has been a long-running saga, but the Lord Mayor says if the federal government doesn't come to the party, it will take 2 years to rebuild at a cost of $70 million. The public just wants action.
Yeah, definitely make a decision and get it over and done with.
It's time for Wayne Swan and Kevin Rudd and Joe Ludwig, who come from Queensland, to stand up for Queensland.
Jonathan Lee, 10 News.